Hey guys, welcome back to Phone Tricks. In this video, you learn how to insert SIM card in Samsung F13 smartphone. So in the Samsung F13 smartphone, the SIM tray is located at the phone left side. So this one is a SIM tray. You need to insert the SIM detector tool into this hole. Then take out the SIM tray like this. Then insert the SIM cards in the order. So this one is a SIM 1, SIM 2 and micro SD. So I insert this setup into the phone. That's all guys.